France finally, Rowan Crothers wins gold medal in men's 50m match. France swimmer Rowan Crothers has won gold medal at Paralympics Tokyo Games. France, Rowan Crothers of Australia finally wins gold medal at Paralympic Games, and now he is getting his gold medal from Paralympics. So friends, more updates, subscribe Vibe TV official YouTube channel.